वरुण धवन हैज बीन प्रेज्ड अ लॉट व्हेन ही वाज पेयर्ड ऑपोजिट आलिया भट्ट इन स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर। और अब ये जोड़ी ऑडियंसेस को दोबारा बहुत ही जल्द फिर से साथ नजर आएगी। कौन से प्रोजेक्ट में, आइए खुद जानते हैं वरुण धवन से।
Whenever there's been a little free time, the readings and all that has been on. Alia and me have been going for readings, so that's really exciting because the director is new and he's coming with a totally new way of making his film and how he wants to. His passion is like really encouraging me and her. So we've been doing rehearsals and readings, so it's really exciting. I'm really looking forward to that film.
Well, again, it is a Karan Johar film, jiski script ab tak Alia Varun pad rahi hai. And this is the second film with Alia. That means the comfort level between the stars might be pretty good.
Comfortable, to obviously, I mean, it's a job. It's your job as an actor if you're working with someone that you make sure you're comfortable with them. No matter what, but obviously because we both get along, so obviously that adds to the comfort level and stuff like that.
चलिए इन दोनों की comfort level से compatibility तो बन ही गई होगी, but क्या इस film में वरुण को आलिया मिलेगी या नहीं? आइए जानते हैं वरुण से.
You have to see it.
Well. अगर आप कहते हो, तो फिर हम भी इंतजार करते हैं आपकी और आलिया की इस अनोखी जोड़ी को दोबारा देखने के लिए. For Rudrani Chaturaj, Zoom, Mumbai.